Special happens when you become a team. It's when each and every player invests into getting down here, busting your rear end to come to practice. I know it's not always fun. It's not always fun for me. This is a very special thing that can happen, and I want every one of you to experience it. I'm proud of you. This is what baseball is all about. It's about the special moments. Today's one of them. I'm very proud of you, and let me tell you something. My boys. Boys, and I'm proud of you.
committed no crime and bad mistakes. I've made a few.
Ended the season, and today we came out here and nobody was scared to fail. Today we showed one thing, that a team can beat a group of individuals any day of the week. And you know what? We laid it on the line. We beat them at their house twice. Yeah.
Go, 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 Max!
You should be very, very proud of yourself. It's not something that comes easy. Winners takes a lot of sacrifice. You know what? It's physical, it's mental, it's everything. And you committed to it. And your reward is today. Don't ever forget. Don't ever forget about this. But you know what? Don't forget your teammates. There's no one player was as good as the other player. We won today because of the team. You know what? That's very powerful. That is a team approach that wins. Special moments in baseball are created by a team, not as individuals. I'm very proud of you guys. Thanks for letting me coach you. It's been an honor. Let's put the stuff away. I look forward to seeing you next year. Four.
Going to Disney World.
Yeah. Four, guys.
Come on, one autograph, please. Come on.